2 of Vlogmas. We're making holiday peppermint fudge. Yes, it's a box.
I think it would be good.
You think the fudge would be good? I'll take it. And then I'll blame the box. Actually, I'm gonna do this. There. And then I'm supposed to line it with a cooking spray. Do we have that?
Yeah, I'll have to be back here.
This spray. It's all sprayed. Now I'm gonna combine half and half and butter and until it melts in here. Yeah! How much half and half? Half cup. Ooh! Betty Crocker. One half cup, half and half. And it has to be, the butter has to be melted. Yeah. Peppermint. Your coworker? He's having fun. Pour it all in there. It's all mixed. But now I'm just licking the bowl. Now we just let it chill. So I'm gonna put tin foil over it so it stays covered, and then put it in the fridge. Or I don't know, until set. Whoa. Okay, I'm gonna let it sit now. So the fudge is done. Well, it's chilled. Candy cane. And the frosting. I cut the tip off. And then I guess you just spread it. I wonder if you do something like. Oh, see, this isn't. That's not cute. And it's not very much frosting. So fun. Push it in a little bit. I think I'm just gonna taste it. motion of its own. The fudge is so good, so rich. I can barely taste the pepper. Oh, now I can. Like when you suck on it. I think it needs to sit a little more, but pretty much tastes like brownie batter or mousse. So good. So good. I want to make this every year. Highly recommend. 10 out of 10. Peppermint fudge. Thanks for following along on today's Christmas Vlogmas. Stay tuned for next video. Like, subscribe, and comment.